How to
about chopped up in the closet, Kelly. I bought a Honda and it came from Hong Kong. Catch up on my body, don't make me catch up. Don't make me catch up. My nigga with
Spitter Gamers, your boy Spitter back with another reaction. We got your boy NLE Chopper. Welcome down. I guess he talking about shooting a nigga, you hear me? By the title of the song, Spitter Chain Roddy Rich, you hear me? Yo, like, comment, subscribe. Yo, let me know what y'all want me to react to. Let me know new artists that be coming out. First person, drop a comment. Get a shout out next video. Dropping vids this whole summer. We about to be smashing on it. Yeah, y'all about to be seeing me a lot. Dropping a lot of reactions. So y'all just be used to seeing my face and all that bitch. Because I'm about to take over the YouTube community. Hearing when it comes to the reacting shit. Because I don't feel like nobody fuck with me. But that's besides the point. We about to rock out. We about to see what the brother talking about. Hey, like, comment, subscribe right now. Before y'all do anything. You hear me? If y'all didn't watch my old videos, go watch some bitches. Remember them bitches on the channel. Y'all go fuck with that, rock out with that. And y'all drop y'all comments, you know? Y'all fuck with me, you know? Everybody rock out. It's that simple. That's love. Yeah. Hey, you want me to read your ID? A lot of y'all niggas be getting that shit confused, you remember? Like, when y'all be saying, rappers be saying they be, like, really shooting niggas and doing this, that, and the third. Let's be real, them niggas don't be doing none of that shit, son, because they be doing it, they'll be in jail. Like, they probably got niggas that really, really doing that fun, but they ain't getting their hands dirty, you remember? Y'all go watch the interview when Boosie was like, every rapper need a foul partner, you remember?
Okay.
You gotta have your foul partner with you everywhere. That's what he made for. That's what he round for. That's his job. He has no convictions. He's never been in trouble. That's his job.
It's simple, you hear me? You need to get that nigga out the hood, like Boosie said, you hear me? That don't got no convictions and none of that, you hear me? And he got to take all the charges, but you got to make sure that man's straight. It's that simple.
Damn, son. Where'd you find this?
Better be dipping, you know? You go against that man, you fucking like a used condom. Dude got balls, you know? Man, the butter came out of nowhere. Dude said, you fuck with me. And dude cutting up. The butter cutting up out you, you know? Hold up. Video fire too. Effects they got in this bitch, like dude riding around the Rolls Royce. You can tell he ain't really driving that bitch though, like, cause he hanging out the window with money and shit. Like, you can tell, like, yeah, nigga did this bitch fire though. Real tough. Video fire as fuck.
Young dog in the club with my club. You wanna play it in this bitch.
Damn, son, where'd you find this?
And then, right, if his verse came, dude, they shot dude, like, dude in the window, like, that shit was fire. I'm fucking with that. Like, the song fire, you remember? I ain't gonna lie, I'm gonna keep it under the song fire. But I don't listen to none of them, like, you know, so I be on, like, other niggas and shit like that, you remember? But y'all drop down in the comment section, let me know what y'all want me to do. Y'all watch this video, y'all go to the channel, subscribe to the channel, you remember? Like I said in the beginning of the video, first question, drop in the comment section, get a shout out next video, you remember? Yes, Lord.
Come on out of there! Next time I'ma shoot you in the one that wink and not the one that stink. I'll beatbox your ass.
I bought a Honda and it came from Hong Kong. Cast up on my body, don't make me catch up. I put my nigga with a beat, cool, don't shoot the party. 100 goons with me.